trip.
We're going to Disneyland. Woo!
So I'm in a room with my parents, and then Mike and Matthew are in the room next door.
So Mike, this is your first time going to Disneyland, right?
Yes, it is.
What are some things that you want to do then?
Everything.
Specifically?
The teacups. I will totally enjoy that.
Mike gets motion sick, so we're telling him not to do the teacups, but he keeps on insisting.
It's part of the experience.
So actually, like, cut right now to like Mike being like motion sick from the teacups.
Please remain seated until your teacup has completely run out of steam.
Told you, Mike. Morning.
Morning.
We're going to breakfast. I'm hungry. We're all kind of wearing like similar color clothing today.
What do you want?
Any orange
here? Here's the pool.
Three orange juice, please.
The shuttle just drops us off, and now we're actually on like the Disney Resort property.
Disneyland.
Someone's excited. Mike's gonna get his first ears. How do you wear these? Matthew, what are we going on?
Matterhorn.
So one of the pros of an all.
Ready? Here we go.
Well, you'll see.
What?
With your seat.
What? Oh no, watch out!
Oh no!
Woo! Now we're going on the Finding Nemo ride. It's only a 5-minute wait, so.
We're gonna go to the front.
We're going on Space Mountain. What are we going on next?
What are we going on next?
Splash Mountain.
Splash Mountain.
We got the crispy chicken burger.
Where are you going, Callie?
I'm going on Pirates of the Caribbean. Well, you're riding on Pirates.
But I'm so sleepy.
Drink up, lads. There's treasure enough for all.
Going on Indiana Jones. Mike's first time. This place is kind of creepy. Mike's driving.
I'm like half awake.
The treasure of mine. Glittering gold. It is yours.
We're going on a jungle cruise.
Mike! Is that you?
make it to Disneyland. And here you are.
It's written on your hat. Everyone say Mike.
Mike.
There are some zebras, some water buffalo, some really...
Whoa, they're attacking. Everyone get down. Spear, ricochet.
Give yourselves a round of applause. You just survived the world famous Jumbo Cruise.
We're gonna go on Thunder Mountain. It's like 4 o'clock. We're getting kind of tired. And
especially me.
Especially Mike. Fast pass. Going on Thunder Mountain.
This way.
Super slow. Asian chicken salad, pepperoni pizza. How is it?
So what's wrong with this
bus? The firework, it could be anywhere, right?
So the parade's gonna start in half an hour, so we're just gonna kill some time before then. Which cup are we in?
The purple one.
Purple one. It is rumored that the purple one is the fastest. Let's see if that's true. Ready for the teacups?
Sure. Let's see what happens.
You're the one
we'll
who's
see the conclusion of this.
We already saw the conclusion of this.
Woo! Oh no.
Woo! We're still spinning.
Please visit us.
Please remain seated until your teacup has completed.
Special 60th anniversary edition.
But instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
Space done. Now we're gonna go watch Fantasmic and then ride Thunder Mountain, apparently. Woo. We just went on Thunder Mountain again, and then we were in the last car instead of the first car, so it was really fast. And Mike's awake now.
Somewhat.
Kind of. He's gonna probably fall asleep again soon. But we're gonna go on Astro Orbiter.
We're on a Gemini ship.
Yeah, and we're both Gemini.
Except Matthew's back there.
Astro Blasters.
How are you riding? What? Mike won. It's like 1 o'clock now. We're back at the hotel. Gonna go to sleep. I think I'm gonna end today's vlog here. So thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Bye.
You can hurt yourself.